September 1st, 1989. Dear Diary, I believe I'm a good person. You know, I think that there's good in everyone, but here we are. First day of senior year! And, I look around at these kids that I've known all my life and I ask myself, what happened?
Freak, slut, burnout, bug eyes, poser, lord ass!
We were so tiny, happy and shiny, playing tag and getting chased.
Freak, slut, loser, short bus!
Singing and clapping, laughing and napping, baking cookies, eating paste.
Old Ike, stuck up, hunchback!
Then we got bigger, that was the trigger, like the Huns invading Rome. Sorry. Welcome to my school. This ain't no high school. This is the Thunderdome. Hold your breath and count the days. We're graduating soon.
White trash.
College will be paradise if I'm not dead by June. But I know, life can be beautiful. I pray for a better way. If we change back then, we could change again. We can be beautiful.
Ow!
Just not today. Hey, are you okay?
Get away, nerd!
Oh, okay.
Freak, slut, cripple, homo, homo, homo.
Things will get better soon as my letter comes from Harvard, Duke, or Brown. Wake from this coma, take my diploma, then I can blow this town. Dream of ivy-covered walls and smoky French cafes.
Watch it!
Fight the urge to strike a match and set this dump ablaze!
Oops.
Ram Sweeney, third year as linebacker and eighth year of smacking lunch trays and being a huge dick.
What did you say to me, skank?
Ah, nothing. But I know,
I know,
life can be beautiful. Martha,
hey.
Martha Dunstock, my best friend since diapers.
We on for movie night?
Yeah, you're on Jiffy Pop Detail.
I rented The Princess Bride.
Oh, again? Wait, don't you have it memorized by now?
What can I say? I'm a sucker for a happy ending.
Martha Dumbtruck, wide load, honk!
Kirk Kelly, quarterback. He is the smartest guy on the football team. Which is kind of like being the tallest dwarf. Hey! Pick that up! Right now!
I'm sorry, are you actually talking to me?
Yes, I am. I want to know what gives you the right to pick on my friend. You're a high school has-been waiting to happen. A future gas station attendant.
You have a zit right there.
Dear Diary.
Why do they hate me?
Why don't I fight back?
Why do I act like such a creep?
Why won't he date me?
Why did I hit him?
Why do I cry myself to sleep? Somebody hug me, somebody fix me, somebody save me. Send me a sign, God, give me some hope here, something to live
Heathers, they float above it all.
I love Heather, Heather, and Heather.
Heather McNamara, head cheerleader. Her dad is loaded. He sells engagement rings. Heather Duke runs the yearbook. No discernible personality, but her mom did pay for implants. And Heather Chandler, the almighty. She is a mythic bitch. They're solid Teflon. Never bothered. Never harassed. I would give anything to be like that.
I'd like to be their boyfriend.
That would be beautiful.
If I sat at their table, guys would notice me.
So beautiful.
I'd like them to be nicer.
That would be beautiful.
I'd like like to kidnap a Heather and photograph her naked in an abandoned warehouse and leave her tied up for the rats.
Grow up, Heather. Bulimia's so 87.
Maybe you should see a doctor, Heather.
Yeah, Heather. Maybe I should.
Heather and Heather. And Heather. Perhaps you didn't hear the bell over all the vomiting. You're late for class.
Heather wasn't feeling well. We're helping her.
Not without a hall pass, you're not. Week's detention.
Actually, Miss Fleming, all four of us are out on a hall pass. Yearbook committee.
I see you're all listed. Hurry up and get where you're going.
This is an excellent forgery. Who are you?
Veronica Sawyer. I crave a boon.
What boon?
Let me sit at your table at lunch just once. No talking necessary. If people think that you guys tolerate me, then they'll leave me alone. Before you answer, I also do report cards, permission slips, and absence notes.
How about prescriptions?
Shut up, Heather.
Sorry, Heather.
For a greasy little nobody, you do have good bone structure.
And a symmetrical face. If I took a meat cleaver down the center of your skull, I'd have matching halves. That's very important. Of course you could stand to lose a few pounds.
And you know, this could be beautiful. Mascara, maybe some lip gloss, and we're on our way. Get this girl some blush, and Heather, I need your brush. Let's make her beautiful.
Let's make her beautiful. Let's
make her beautiful. Okay?
Okay.
Out of my way, geek. I don't want trouble. You're gonna die at 3 p.m.
Don't you dare touch me, a getaway pervert.
What did I ever do to them?
Who could survive this? I can't escape this. I think I'm dying.
Who's that with Heather?